Today, we will unbox the concrete block making factory and see how they make 100,000 blocks every day. They equal the height of 20 Eiffel Towers, or they could make a 2.8 kilometre long, 1 metre wide sidewalk. There are various types and sizes of block made in this factory, such as interlocking blocks, hollow blocks, solid blocks, and coloured paver blocks. These blocks are used for multiple applications, like roads, sidewalks, parking lots, driveways, and many more. The making of a paving block is started by mixing raw materials like gravel, sand, and cement. First, the different raw materials are loaded into an automatic batching plant. Next, through the conveyor, they reach the mixer. Here, the dry raw materials are mixed in a base concrete mixer. After that, water is added and it's mixed again for between 6 and 8 minutes. Now the mixture is ready to be sent to the hopper. On the other side, a pallet is sent into the machine by an automatic palletizing machine. The pallet arrives under the block pressing station. Now the mixture is fed into mold cavities and pressed. The vibropress applies variable frequencies from 5 to 50 megahertz. The vibropress ensures that there are no air pockets, as they would weaken the blocks. After that, hydraulic cylinders lift the mold and blocks, and they are transferred to pallets. The blocks are still brittle and need to gain strength, so they are sent for hardening. These pallets are collected by the automatic mobile stacking machine. After that, the blocks are taken to the curing chamber. In the curing chamber, the blocks are held for 1 to 3 hours to harden slowly at room temperature. Overall, the whole curing process takes about 24 hours. After that, the blocks are brought to the de-stacking device for packaging. Now the blocks are entered into the cuba system automatically. In the Cuber system, the robotic arm straps the cubes of blocks. The empty pallets are sent back into the machine, and the blocks are stored in a storage area. Finally, the blocks are loaded into trucks and sent to the construction site. I hope you enjoyed this factory unboxing video. We'll meet again with another factory unboxing in the next episode. For more engineering videos, follow and subscribe now, and make sure to share it. Stay connected, be updated.